Over the last year, CropLife America has been working to give its members, the general public, and policymakers accurate information to explain the benefits of new techniques and technology, and to show how such methods are essential to feeding future generations, so that moving forward, we will be painting the picture of modern agriculture. We unveiled a completely redesigned website, updated both this week and next, and from lab to label, we modernized the Tell Me More brochure and completely redesigned the company's monthly newsletter. Some member companies have even expanded on the program within their own organizations.
We've created these awesome t-shirts.
CropLife America's legal department has been working year-round to counter inaccuracies and to present sound arguments for simplifying regulations. But the case for modern agriculture must not only be made in the pages of briefs and within the walls of courtrooms.
One of the key messages for tomorrow will be get involved at the local level, at the state level, and ultimately at the federal level.
CropLife America has done a great deal in 2010 to influence policy and provide members with the support they need to do the same. With a government affairs toolkit and a new brochure on the Eco Roadmap project. In 2010, there were a variety of policy-related events, such as the legislative rally, the Spring Science and Regulatory Conference, and in July, CropLife America held the first ever national policy conference.
We're really excited about trying to educate and engage the general public and get them to be advocates for us in modern agriculture, because you know there's so few of us that we feel like we lose our voice.
Modern agriculture is, involves constant change. Constantly adapting, changing to circumstances, meeting new expectations of the public. But I think modern agriculture is both global and local, and we need to be able to do both.
CropLife America, painting the picture of modern agriculture.